Today in the studio, I have this. It's a limited edition DualShock 4 controller for the PS4. The Last of Us Part 2. This thing costs exactly the same as a standard DualShock 4 controller, so $65 in the US, $75 in Canada, and $50 if you're in the UK. The box art is of course all inspired by The Last of Us Part 2. Here's Ellie, the main playable character in the new game. All right, let's open this up. So here's the controller, and one more thing in here, the instructions manual. Back to the controller. It's cosmetically unique in terms of functionality. There's nothing special here. This controller has a matte black finish. Here's how it compares to a standard PS4 controller, and you can clearly see the difference here. The touchpad is unique with the Last of Us Part 2 logo, so you know exactly what this design is about. And for some reason, I thought this logo actually lights up. It doesn't, but that would be cool if it did. There's also this fern design on the right grip, giving it that Ellie touch. The button markings are all in white. Of course, that's different from a standard controller. This is the same controller that will come bundled with the limited Ellie Edition PS4 Pro. That thing is releasing, I believe, June 19. Here you can see the back. It's identical to a standard PS4 controller. All in all, for the same price as a standard controller, this is a good option if you need another PS4 controller. What do you guys think? Is it a thumbs up or a thumbs down? Let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe with notifications on for all future content.